pitch down to the finer plumbing.
I'd still want more leaks. I don't like leaks.
Fifth, which Jazz has crunched the numbers. From blistering broadside, a typical pirate cannonball travels at more than 900 feet per second. That's way